Oh yeah, $10 per night. We paid enough. They won't fine us.
How do they know?
Let's do this, Katana.
Yeah. Then it's perfect.
Point Katana.
Yeah.
Zero, all of us.
All right, we've gone 500 meters and everybody's stripping down because we overdressed. And there's no rain. It's beautiful in here.
All of them, but you still did it.
Absolutely gorgeous. All right, we're good to go. Going 2K into the first beach. We got into the trailhead at 5. So we'll be at camp in 45 minutes and stay there overnight. Big day tomorrow.
Okay, no. No, I'm not interested anymore. I was ready.
Okay, keep walking.
This is like, no, you don't deserve it.
You don't deserve. My glasses are fun.
We just went straight ahead. I don't love this. I just want to say.
Alright. You ready, Daigen?
Yeah, we got this.
I'm a chafed woman. No. Oh my god, I'm not loving it. Don't look down, Lindsey. Look at me. Look at me. Look straight ahead.
I'm going to wait for them to go because they'll be less bouncing.
Okay. This is so nice. There's the tidal charts, bears and cougars. It's going to be so nice sleeping with that in the background. Lindsey and I are set up there. Micki and Zachary here. Lisa and Sacha right there. We've got a nice little fire pit behind those logs behind Zachary and Micki. And here we go. We're sleeping right on the ocean. Made it 2K in. There's a waterfall over there. We're gonna go check it out, get some water. First night. All right, it's 8:30 in the morning, Monday. We're leaving Mystic Beach. Everybody's all packed up, ready to roll. It's a beautiful place. Sad to see it go, but we got lots more adventure ahead of us. It's a massive tree. Calling for whales. The gang's made it down to Bear Beach, 8.5 kilometers in. Hiking along the beach here. There's something going on up ahead. Might be a rescue. We're not sure. We're gonna go check it out. We gotta walk by there anyway. Everybody's having fun. We're gonna stop for lunch. All right, so we finished lunch. And we're just trying to find the trailhead off the beach. We got another 10 or 11 to go. Makes it a big day today, but we're gonna get the big day out of the way. It's gorgeous out here, so we're taking advantage of the weather. It's pretty nice. Zachary's there, Micki, Sash and Lisa are up there. Beautiful out here.
Beach walk is over, going back up into the bush. So we're definitely doing the hardest part right now. This is a cruisy spot, but we got 12 peaks to go up and down. Elevation gain loss today is crazy. We just did 3 peaks, we think, maybe 4, we're not too sure. Crew's doing good though. Get into camp sometime after dinner. And then the next 2 days after that will be a bit more cruisy and shorter K. Yeah, Micki leading, followed by Zach and then Lisa, Sasha, Lindsey, and me. Having a good old time here. Is that kilometer marker number 13? We're on it. Lucky number 13. That's a 13! Yeah. Hey, right on! 7 more to go to camp.
Rock and roll.
All your bones are cold. Oh, that one's
hot. Oh, yeah.
Have a little snack break.
Right, I was talking to you.
Okay. Hi.
Arm bar.
What do
they sound like? Sound like steel sounds. Great part of Daigen's. You know why they call it
chin
stuck? Why? The chin stuck out. Because they get proud. Tasted all that shit, you know?
Oh.
Yeah, no, I'm just fucking with you.
What was your favorite part of the day?
The part where we got lost.
What was your least favorite part?
Realizing that we weren't at the end. The false end.
The false end?
Yeah.
Two more. Not cool.
Sasha's in the tent. Sasha, what was your favorite part of the day today?
That lookout point where we saw the otter.
Yeah, that was nice.
That was pretty cool.
What's that?
Yeah, that was a good feeling.
Okay, I'm gonna make that bag thing.
Lindsey, what was your favorite part of the day today?
Okay. The scary part with the rope.
where it was really scary, but I did it, and then I felt badass.
Yeah, we had to use the rope to cross the river. That was my favorite part, too.
That was pretty cool.
What was your least favorite part?
Everything else.
Yeah, it was pretty grueling. Zachary, what was your favorite part of the day?
Favorite part? Waving at sea lions, man.
Yeah, the three sea lions. That was Sasha's favorite part, too. What was your least favorite part?
Thinking I was going to be taken out by a cougar because I was the most sickly.
Being at the end?
Yeah.
At the rear, so you're a cougar bait? Just don't give the cougar your phone number. You'll be fine. Everybody's just chilling. We just had dinner. We're relaxing. Everybody's tired. 19 kilometers today. Lisa, what was your favorite part of the day today?
The end.
The end? Least favorite part?
Start.
The start was the least favorite part? That's a good one. Neighbors. Tuesday morning, everybody's packing up. We're gonna do 7K into what beach today, guys?
Sombrio
Beach.
Sombrio Beach. I don't know. We'll know when we get there.
That's my toothbrush.
It's another difficult 7K, but a lot easier than what we did yesterday.
Don't squeeze it too hard.
Should be fun.
Woohoo! Thank you.
poles are durable, right? Like if you just like cut them down, I'm sure they're fine.
You'll meet up with them again.
Well, I think there's a way you can get up that way too. But it's not as badass as this.
No.
Okay, my turn.
You got this. Right on, you got it. Just look at me. Right on, you're doing good. Right on, all uphill from there. You got this. Right on, good job. You got it.
So do I. I just have to look ahead.
Easy, there we go.
This is a good lunch spot too. It's bouncy in the middle.
Oh,
and then when you're coming up by the cables there, it's bouncy again.
Well, and my short arms could barely reach the side, and I don't want to be too close to the edge, so it's like, this sucks.
Oh, it's creepy looking down. I do that. Oh my god, it makes me really dizzy. Wow.
I wish I could have saw that view.
It's beautiful. The view is really nice. Trail bridge, like the train bridge, scares me more.
That's pretty cool. I way rather do that than go down it and walk up it.
Yeah.
This is a good lunch spot right here.
Good spot.
And now we can digest our food.
And if you fancy going back to class, you can do it all again.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You look really natural.
I can go pretty far in.
Don't fall off the other side.
There's no hole. It's just all tree.
Happiness.
Now I'm stuck.
You want to go in there?
Yeah, I want to go in there. But I don't want to go in.
You want to be
I cleared out the spider webs for you. One touched my head at the top.
That's pretty cool.
It's really cool.
I'm gonna go down this way.
Wow.
Out of the way. That's amazing, right? It's definitely worth a look-see.
Are you gonna say hello?
Hi.
Good.
Okay, next.
Cute. Yeah, I read.
Someone take my picture with Sash.
Yep.
Try not to.
Try to avoid that at all costs.
You can't have people knowing.
Whoa.
Starting to rain. We're at camp. 4:45, all set up. Gonna have dinner.
He's still pretty close. He's circling those rocks now. He wants our attention.
Yay!
Just love it. I love it. I get it. Are we going without poles too? How will I know how to walk?
Uh-oh.
I don't have a bag, I don't fall. I panic.
My balance is all off.
This is good stuff. This is Mother Nature at its finest.
Oh, there's another one.
Did not see that coming. It's everything you could want. I I'm loving it. They're checking each other out.
I'm loving this. We are not going anywhere.
Morning to you, bud.
I found a tube for like shooting up.
What's that?
I think it's for shooting up. Like, what do you call it? Where you wrap around your arms so you stop the blood.
Nasty. Morning routine.
Good morning. Morning routine.
Look at that mist over there.
It's beautiful.
That is gorgeous. Got a little cook spot here under the driftwood. Secret waterfalls up that way we went to yesterday. Yeah, it's going to be a good day today. Going to be a good day.
If you want me to take your poles, just put them down and I'll pick them up. So it's much shorter than the last one. That's how
how I feel on every other part of the trail, but this.
When you're in like the, going down like the muddy. Yeah.
Looks pretty sketchy.
I'm like, I'm so just, I gotta go slow today.
It's high.
Good work, please. You're doing great. You're almost halfway there.
Chill?
So good. So good. Oh man.
I'm not sure I would do these tuna peppers again, just because they're kind of messy.
That was the sketchiest part of this whole trip. Nothing but ocean below you on that log. So slippery. Intense. Camping at Pisant Creek. We've only got 7 kilometers to go tomorrow. Everybody's all fed. We had a nice visit. Lindsey and I are here in this spot. Micki and Zachary are over there. And then Lisa and Sasha are up in there somewhere, or maybe over there somewhere. Beautiful forest in here. Massive trees. Well, it should be all sheltered in here nice. It was really rainy today for the majority of the day. Downpoured. We're all soaking wet. But like I said, we only got 7K to do tomorrow. So breakfast and out by noon or 1 o'clock. Nice visit tonight with the family. We'll be right back.
morning. Hello.
Okay, gang, we ready to go?
Last 7K.
This will ever be.
We're hiking for pizza today, guys.
Yep. Yes. Going for pizza.
It's for a good cause.
Strong motivating factor.
For a good cause.
Keep that in your mind.
7K to Botanical?
Yep.
7K to Botanical.
To okay. Botanical.
And the last two don't count because they're pizza. Basically, like a long route. So basically, it's like five.
Yeah.
Because we're going to run.
It's five
the
and then a walk.
I'm looking forward to our 15-minute break from now, where we all take off our jackets.
Yeah.
For that car ride, where we're gonna get to the porta potty, and it's gonna be like, I'm hot. Yeah.
Let's roll, gang.
Rock and roll. Hike on.
One more K to go.
To the parking lot.
Let's go. Let's finish this.
Let's finish strong.
I'm going to go no poles, guys. Just for the last K.
This is our badassery.
It
killed it.
That happened.
Awesome.
Oh yeah.
Did we pay our camping fees?
Oh yeah.
All right, taking the cash off.
I have no cash.
I have cash.
I have cash.
I want one of these.
What's this for?
Oh, it looks so much nicer than our water, that yellow water. They can do anything.
Is it water for donations?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
For the park guys?
They should have more water.
Yeah. Give to our dude who we never...
Oh, it's good. Oh my gosh. That is so good.
Mm-hmm.
It is so good. Are you being really nice?
That's nice of you.
You were raised well. We must have the same parents.
Cheers to that.
Combo. I have
a
spinach and mushroom with
sobrasada.
That's me.
All right,
thank you.
You're welcome.
That looks good.
Enjoy.
Good choice.
Oh, I like that.
Mine's just going to be like so sad looking.
You're such a middle class dad.
It's the crust that makes the
pizza. She got pepperoni with gluten free. Okay, but gluten free crust is usually really good because it's super crispy.
I love it.
We'll see.
Like sometimes I'll get it at places just so I know that it's actually crispy, you know? Crispy pig.
I feel like they would do it well.
Oh, yeah.
We'll see, we'll see. Always got cool. I'd rather be disappointed. Or
I don't know. Although I feel like we nailed it today.
With the extra packages?
Two packages, less water. And it was like, okay, now we're
in
the zone.
And now we're in the zone. We're not where I want to be, but we're in the zone.
We're in the zone. Yeah. I'm pretty loose and goosey with my coffee. I'll drink pretty much anything. But this was pretty bad.
This is not any kind of spot, yeah.
I think I'm going to wait till Victoria.
And Cameron.
For coffee. Just me, personally.
Am I doing it right?
I got to think about lattes.
You're in the headless.